Rihanna is set to receive the Michael Jackson Video Vanguard Award at the 2016 MTV Video Music Awards, joining only Beyonce and Kanye West who share the honor. Known for fun, cinematic, and often provocative visuals, Rihanna's YouTube channel boasts over 9 billion views. Since signing her deal with Def Jam and seeing the spotlight in 2005, Rihanna has sold more than 200 million albums worldwide, with 7 going certified platinum. Her 2007 breakout release, Good Girl Gone Bad, went 5 times platinum, selling more than 7 million units worldwide. Rihanna is also the first artist ever to officially sell 100 million digital units. Her 21 top 5 singles on the Billboard Hot 100 tied Elvis Presley's record, and she's the youngest and fastest solo artist to reach 14 number 1 singles, a number that places her above Michael Jackson, who reached 13. Proving her dominance for over a decade, Rihanna has won over 125 awards for more than 400 nominations, including 12 Billboard Awards, 9 American Music Awards, 8 Grammys, and 4 Video Music Awards. Rihanna even holds a surprising 5 Guinness World Records. In 2014, Rihanna received the CFDA Fashion Icon Award and is statistically credited as being the best celebrity endorser in the sporting apparel industry for her work with Puma. Partnering with Puma in 2014, debuting her Fenty by Puma line at New York Fashion Week, Rihanna increased the company's fourth quarter global sales by 11.5%, raising US sales by 40%. Becoming both a brand ambassador and creative director, Puma's revenue reached record highs, earning $979.3 million as their sales doubled across all categories. Rihanna also inked lucrative deals with Dior, Stance, and Samsung, from which she walked away earning $25 million. At 28 years old, Rihanna ranked 13th on this year's Forbes list of highest paid celebrities, earning $75 million. And in 2015, she ranked 10th on the Forbes list of top earning female entertainers, earning $26 million. Combining endorsement deals, tours, merchandise, and a growing list of hits, Rihanna currently has an estimated net worth between $230 and $300 million. And for more stories like this, make sure you hit the button below and subscribe to Complex Hustle on YouTube. For Complex Hustle, I'm Julian Mitchell.